wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best reclining office chairs. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. Available in a choice of either blue or red, the windaze ergonomic has an extra wide headrest. It reaches a maximum height of up to 51 inches and leverages an automatic rebound system that significantly minimizes the need for manual adjustments to its seat back. It comes with electroplated metal rails and memory foam padding, but the fabric stains pretty easily. At number 8, the Neo Premium sports an exciting Black Panther theme with a striking glow-in-the-dark emblem embroidered on its backrest and allows for 180-degree reclining, creating a true showpiece in any home or office setting, particularly during after-work gaming sessions. Several licensed designs are available and it swivels 360 degrees. However, the hydraulic lift is a bit finicky. Coming in at number 7 on our list. If your day job involves extended sessions at a desk, let the uomax Big and Tall pamper you through it all. The combination of a winged backrest and USB-powered massage pillow work in tandem to reduce excess shoulder stress and ensure maximum comfort at all times. It's equipped with a steel and wood frame and water-resistant upholstery, but it has a tendency to wobble. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for reclining office chairs, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, covered in padded foam and faux leather, the Homcom Executive sits atop a sturdy base consisting of 5 large diameter wheels for smooth maneuverability. Furthermore, its 360-degree swiveling motion makes it an ideal option for use as both a work and gaming chair. Its recline tension is easy to control and it helps promote a correct posture. However, its footrest is flimsy. Moving up our list to number 5. Thanks to a smooth fade-resistant surface and double-edged stitching, the Merax Inno series delivers a classic and refined style that blends in well with any home or professional office decor. The slightly curved shape conforms to a person's natural sitting position. It offers pivoting lumbar support and a 90 to 180 degree tilting range, but its footstool is very narrow. At number 4, with a maximum weight capacity of 250 pounds, the luxurious vanbow 9037 is fashioned from resilient bonded leather and boasts a high back design that includes a removable padded pillow for extra lumbar support and continuous comfort during those long working days. This one's a good choice for napping and is backed by a 1-year warranty. However, the instructions aren't very helpful. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Sporting a soft waterfall-shaped seat edge, the Duramont task chair significantly reduces the amount of pressure applied to your legs when being forced to sit in one place for long periods of time. Additionally, a 3-position tilt lock helps to ensure optimal posture. It's equipped with a sturdy nylon base and is elegant and stylish, but it is on the bulky side. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for reclining office chairs, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, capable of being extended to an extreme 170-degree angle when completely reclined and equipped with a retractable and extra-thick padded footrest, the MDL Executive is the perfect option for lounging, napping, and relaxing after a long day on the job. It features bonded leather armrests and smooth rolling nylon casters. It helps to mitigate spinal stress. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the sihoo M18 is equipped with a bi-directional rotating headrest that's well adapted at absorbing daily tension that accumulates in both the head and neck. Its thick, smooth rolling polyurethane wheels can glide effortlessly across almost any type of floor surface. It boasts polished aluminum alloy legs, a 3-stage steel gas lift, and a very soft seat cushion. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for reclining office chairs, or simply click beneath this video.